I was originally Jew,
and I went to the heads of the Muslim community, and I told him I want to become a Muslim. He said, it's very simple, give me your hand. And I gave him my hand. He said, repeat after me, La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah.